So good morning from Bali. We crashed out last night after we got here. Really late. It was like 2 o'clock in the morning by the time we got here. So we're just chilling out now. Pudu's making us some lovely breakfast, and another couple of guys just came off before to drop off a couple of scooters, so we've got them ready to go whenever we want. So yeah, I'm just going to chill out, have some breakfast, and start the exploring. So we've had a bit of a feast this morning. We've had all the fruit, the coffee, the bread, the
mocktails.
Oh, everything. So, enjoying it so far, Michael?
Pretty good.
Pretty good. Alright, so in typical Bali style, we've got ourselves a couple of little mopeds to get around on. So, yeah, I think we'll just have a practice first up and down the driveway. I think that sounds like a good idea. So, yeah, let's give it a shot. We'll be taking a whole backpack. So, just had our coconut water. And it's pretty warm. I forgot how warm Bali is.
Humidity's getting to me.
Getting to you. So I think we're gonna grab a car now, get an Uber, and just head down the road a bit further into some air conditioning. Hello.
Good.
How are you?
Good.
And this is the W Resort. This is probably one of the nicest ones in Bali, I'd say. Right on the beachfront. Lovely. Hello! Michael and I have just got back from the craziness of Kuta and Seminyak. Yeah, it's just started to rain outside. It's looking a bit stormy, but hopefully it'll clear up in another hour or two. So. In the meantime, I'm just going to relax and go for a swim, I think. Sounds like a good idea to me.
Yeah, I mean, it's sort of
mixed with
a lot of life,
because
it's
trying to
be
big. Where are you going? Oh, I don't have a clue where I'm going. That's half the fun. I intensely enjoy not knowing where I'm going. That's...